have a twin sister.
My, you're so handsome.
Her name is Augustine.
You want to get to know me a bit better?
Some people think she's disgusting. Hello, Mr. Mohammed. You are here for the mini cab driver test?
How are you, Mr. Goha?
I'm all right.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Man, what a handsome man you are.
Oh, thank you.
This is my husband's car. I don't really ask him when I take it, you know, because I like to do a bit of this on the side.
Yes.
You know, and he likes to do a bit of something else on the side, you know, but we won't get into that, you know.
Absolutely.
That's, you know, his business. God bless him. He's just, you know, so very highly sexed.
Okay.
You know. Okay, you might want to bring the thing a bit forward because you're a little man. Can you see over the steering wheel?
Yeah. Have you got any cushions?
I don't have any cushions.
No.
The only cushions you see are here.
Right, okay.
But if you sit on those, I might have to charge you.
Right, okay.
If you know what I mean.
I think so.
Good. It takes a very skilled man to drive a minicab. I don't know, have you driven a minicab before?
No, but I drive buses, though.
Oh, you've driven a bus?
I drive buses.
Oh, wonderful. You're the big bus driver.
Yes,
I'm driving. With your big bus.
15 years
on the bus? Oh my God. What number bus did you drive?
Normally they stop.
It wasn't a number 73, was it?
Oh, no.
You wouldn't be the handsome bus driver on the 73?
No,
ring my bell. I'll show you my oyster. Yes. Maybe later. Let me give you a hand there. No. In the drive, can you pull out here? It's very tight. Do you like to pull out when it's tight?
No.
No, me neither. Oh, please be careful, you know, I'm a nervous passenger, you know. That's nice. Now, at the end of the road, please turn. Oh, my God!
Sorry.
What happened there?
So I'm used to the clutch.
Oh, the clutch? No. This is the automatic.
No.
Please don't scare me like that again, please.
Turn
right. Oh, my God. You can go, Mr. Goha. He's flashing you. That's it. Because if you let people go, they'll be going all day. I can go all day. Now, if you go very slowly, I'd like you to read out the numbers on the doors.
Okay. Which ones?
Just whichever ones you see.
Okay. 40, 41, 42.
Very good.
43, 44.
You're guessing now, Mr. Mohammed. No!
Pull one out. What color you want? I'll read the number.
The red one.
Red one, 48.
The green one.
49.
Oh my God! 50! Oh, I gave it away! Oh no! Mr. Mohammed! Oh my God! At this point, I just want to say that things are going very well for you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm going to take your blood pressure as well.
Okay.
Do you like music, Mr. Mohammed?
I do, but then again.
Maybe if you are a bit nervous, we can play some.
Whatever. So bring it on.
You know, I'm really happy to meet you, Mr. Mohammed. Would you like something to eat?
No, I'm all right. I mean, I don't really do dinner on it a lot.
Do you not?
No.
Do you mind if I do?
No.
I love a good banana.
It's good and healthy for you.
But it can't be too ripe, you know?
Yeah.
It must be a little bit firm.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Too ripe, it's got a bit too much black on it, hasn't it? When it's too black.
Mm. Yeah. Are you really married?
Yes, I am.
Really?
Yes.
Mr. Mohammed, you have such a tease. Yes.
I
have a nice time with Mr. Goha.
It's okay, I'm going to do the driving lessons, yeah.
Mm. What we're going to do now is have a little role play.
Okay.
What I would like to do is to now become one of your passengers.
Right.
Oh, what a day I've had. Is the seat back enough?
Oh, yes, that's fine.
Oh, really? Maybe I could just ease it back a little bit. Just lean back, it's fine.
That's fine.
Just lean your head back for me. Oh, yes. How's that? Do you mind if I give you a bit of an ear massage? I want to sing for you. Do
Do you like my body? Do you love my body?
I'm not here to like that.
I'm a woman. You are old man. Together we can make love till the dawn.
Mr. Muhammad, don't play hard to get with me.
I'm not.
Yes, you are, Mr. Muhammad. I see the way you look at me.
You're not playing hard to get at all.
Yes, you are, Mr. Muhammad.
I'm just trying to make ends meet.
I want your meat, Mr. Muhammad.
No.
Please.
I can't.
Why not? Mr. Goha, I want you to go hard on me.
What? Can you get with the driving?
All night long. Oh, yes.
Just married, like it, told you.
But I'm married as well.
No.
You really need to trim your ear here.
I know.
Maybe I could trim it with my tongue.
No.
Left boobie say hello, Mr. Goha. Right boobie say hello, Mr. Goha. Mrs. Munju say hello, Mr. Goha. Oh, I gave you a little flash.
Well, I'm not looking. I'm just here to do the driving.
I've got my eye on you.
Take you from A to B.
How's about I take you from X to C?
No.
Muhammad, please!
I'm sorry.
Well, take me back to Best then. Mr. Goha! Oh, my God! Just go! Get out of my sight! Another one bastard dust.